ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड इन अवर लास्ट वीडियो अप टू एक्सरसाइज 3 पेज नंबर 69. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो द यूज ऑफ अंटिल एंड बाय. ओके, वी वुड नो अबाउट अंटिल एंड बाय, वेयर टू यूज एंड हाउ डू वी यूज अंटिल ऑन बाय. We use until when something happens up to a certain time or even as mentioned. Okay? हम until का use कहाँ करते हैं? जब कोई action एक confirm समय तक होने वाला हो. Clear? Let me show you with the help of example. You can.
कौन सा page number?
69. You can see it is mentioned on the green board also. You cannot leave until okay, here I have written you cannot leave until tomorrow. Okay, here I have given a certain time. कौन सा टाइम दिया है मैंने? Which time I have given in the sentence?
I'm certain time.
Certain time, but which word is showing you the certain time?
Until.
Until tomorrow. Okay? तुम कब तक नहीं जा सकते हो? कल तक. ठीक है? सो व्हेन समथिंग हैपेंस फॉर अ सर्टेन टाइम, ठीक है, जब कोई एक्शन किसी एक निश्चित टाइम तक ही हो सकता है, उसके पहले नहीं हो सकता. ओके, देयर वी यूज अंटिल. क्या यूज करते हैं हम?
अंटिल.
अंटिल. ओके, एंड व्हेन वी यूज By to talk about the time when something will be done. और by का हम कब यूज करते हैं? जब हम किसी ऐसे टाइम के बारे में बताते हैं when जब कोई एक्शन जिस टाइम तक खत्म होने वाला हो. ओके, जब हम किसी ऐसे टाइमिंग के बारे में बात करते हैं जब तक हमारा कोई काम खत्म होने वाला हो या खत्म हो जाएगा. मेरा कोई काम किस वक्त तक खत्म हो जाएगा? To show that time we use by. Like I will be home by 4 PM. मैं कब तक अपने घर पहुंच जाऊंगा? मैं कब तक अपने घर पे रहूंगा या पहुंच जाऊंगा? By 4 PM. ओके, जब हम किसी टाइम को, जब कुछ काम हमारा जिस कंफर्म टाइम तक हो जाएगा उस टाइम को शो करने के लिए वी यूज बाय. ओके, टू शो दैट पर्टिकुलर वर्क फॉर पर्टिकुलर टाइम वी यूज बाय. लाइक यू कैन नॉट गो आउट टू प्ले इवनिंग. व्हाट विल वी यूज हियर? अंटिल और बाय? व्हाट?
बाय.
You cannot go out to play evening.
Until.
Until. क्योंकि you, we can see a certain timing. Evening मतलब शाम होने से पहले तुम बाहर नहीं जा सकते हो. Okay? So here evening is given as certain time to go out to play. बाहर जाने खेलने के लिए कंफर्म टाइम दी हुई है, दैट इज इवनिंग. सो हियर वी विल यूज अंटिल. क्या यूज करेंगे?
अंटिल.
यू कैन नॉट गो आउट टू प्ले अंटिल इवनिंग. शांतनु मस्ट सबमिट हिज प्रोजेक्ट ट्यूजडे
बाय.
शांतनु को जरूर ही मंगलवार तक. ओके, बाई वर्ड शोज द मीन ऑफ तक. क्लियर? क्लियर? इज इट क्लियर टू यू ऑल?
यस मैम.
ओके, सो व्हेन वी वांट टू शो द पर्टिकुलर टाइम when any work will be completed, जब हमारा कोई काम complete हो जाएगा, उस timing को दिखाने के लिए हम क्या use करते हैं? What do we use to show the completing time of our any action? We use by. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
We
yes,
must reach there for rehearsal 4 p.m.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
हमें रिहर्सल करने के लिए हर हाल में 4 बजे तक पहुंच जाना है. ओके. फोर्थ नंबर, शी कैन नॉट वर्क, शी इज वेल अगेन.
अंटिल,
जब तक वो फिर से अच्छी नहीं हो जाती, वो इन सिंपल हिंदी यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड अंटिल यूज टू शो द जब तक. जब तक शाम नहीं हो जाती तुम बाहर खेलने नहीं जा सकते. ओके. यू कैन नॉट गो आउट टू प्ले अंटिल इवनिंग. ओके. क्लियर?
यस मैम.
वी वर क्वाइट टायर्ड द टाइम देयर आर बाय द टाइम. यस. फिफ्थ नंबर, बाय. Children, in last classes I taught about the prepositions of movement, time, agency, manner. Okay? Bataya tha maine aapko? Did I tell you about all these prepositions? So in next given exercise we have to revise the same kinds of preposition. Okay? Underline the preposition in the sentences. Then mention the type of preposition used against the sentence. Okay, all the statements are written here. We have to underline the preposition and their sign. Okay, we have to write whether they are the preposition of moment, time, place, agency, manner, whatever. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
The bus settles between Delhi and Gurgaon. What is preposition here?
Between.
Between. Because all prepositions always show the movement, time, direction, place of any noun or pronoun. Okay?
Yes.
Bus settles between Delhi and Gurgaon. ये जो bus है वो Delhi और Gurgaon के बीच में आती जाती है. Okay? So what is preposition here?
Between.
And what is this time?
Place.
Place. Movement. Because it comes and departs from Delhi and Gurgaon. The children ran across the bridge. Bache jo hai?
Across.
Yes. Across. And what is this time?
Ma'am, direction.
Movement, again the same, okay? Movement.
Okay, ma'am.
Towards evening, you can hear a frog croak. Shaam hone tak. Aap kya sun sakte ho? Frog ki awaaz.
Towards.
Towards is at the preposition, and what is kind?
Ma'am, time.
Time, very good. Then I dug the flower bed with a spade. I told you when.
With.
And what is the kind?
Ma'am, a preposition of manner. Ma'am, manner.
Manner. Which preposition shows the relationship between a noun?
Moment.
Not moment.
Time. Agency. Ma'am, agency.
Which preposition shows a between shows a relationship between a noun with the action?
Ma'am, frequency.
Not ma'am, frequency. Frequency ma'am, shows agency. The timing of any action.
Ma'am, agency.
Agency. Agency. Very good. Preposition of agency.
Agency.
आप उसको उठा को देख कम कर देते हो. आप उसको
Done? Okay, the next. The mountain reached the peak with great difficulty. What is word with. Here? What is preposition here?
With.
But here, we can understand the mountains reached the peak with great difficulty. It means they must have faced so many difficulties. So, their manner. Clear?
Yes,
clear? Ma'am. So now we have done up to exercise A, page number 70. Let's perfect it. So now let's go ahead with exercise B.
Ma'am, aakhri wala pipe number nahi dikh raha.
Yes, ma'am.
That is the answer. In fifth number, the mountain is reached the peak with the great difficulty. It is the kind of manner, okay? Because they must have faced so many difficulties while reaching at the peak. It shows their manner, okay? How did they reach there? Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Is the concept of preposition clear to you all?
Yes,
okay. And next, fill in the blanks with suitable preposition. Okay, so around 15 statements are written here. I'll tell you how to fill up to 5 and rest of the will be your homework. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I wonder what lies beyond the horizon. What is the horizon? Akash, okay? Akash ke us paar kaun rehta? So we will use here beyond. Beyond means? In first number, we will use beyond. Beyond means us paar hona, okay? The band marched through the town. Matlab pure town se jokar guzra. Through the town. Yeah? In third number, we walked across the river.
Through.
Across the river. Then fourth number, I have been waiting. Here you can see the period of time, only 3 hours. So I thought whenever we see a period of any time, we will use that for. Okay? For. And next, I have been living here. Again, you can see the certain point of time. You may have some network problem, maybe.
Ma'am, niche nahi dikhai, ma'am. Fifth number nahi dikhai de raha hai.
Fifth, I have just written it. I will see you out, don't worry.
Ma'am, body nahi dikh raha hai, niche ka.
Wait. In fourth number, write down four. Okay? In fifth number, statement is given. In fifth number, I have been living here 2011. 2011 shows a sharp point of, exact point of time. So we will use here what?
Since.
Yes, good. Then sixth number. These paintings will be sent
through
by food. Size the watermelon
through this knife, ma'am. By
no, no,
no, by
with. It is the preposition of agency. So we will use here with. Because we can slice a watermelon by using a knife only, okay? And rest of this statement I will send to your WhatsApp picture, okay?
Yes, clear? Ma'am.
Okay. Yes, so today ma'am. I am ending your class. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.